Okay, guys, let's get right into this. This is part 3 of the Resident Evil 7 walkthrough. We're going to start off where we left off, so let's do it. It's been a couple days since I played this, but I think I remember exactly where we left off. I was underneath the cellar floor, I think, running from the dad. I hope it's saved. I hope I don't have to do that entire scene. Well, I guess I'll know how to do it if that's the case. I wonder how long this game is in total hours. I feel like it can't be that long. Fluid and herb. Oh, nice, it makes that cool. And what else do we need our help? So, is that like a thing? Like, is that the only spot I pour that when I do this? Is it like that? Okay. Thank you. Yeah, so like I'm guessing you can, like if you don't treat it. Okay. Because that's the only spot he pours that like fluid on it. So if he lets it go out of control, does he do like a turn or something? I miss that.
Good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? And what the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive.
Yes, ma'am.
You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
How does she know I have that on my wrist? That's a recent addition.
Hell of a girl.
Why don't I just go back the way I came?
Thank you.
Hey, you!
What?
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. Take me in. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? But you want to be a hero and save my life.
I talk to me anyway.
A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it.
He's not gonna give
it. That's all you're gonna
gun,
get.
Man.
Now go. Garage. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife? We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up. Put
Wait!
That door back. Fuck it. I'm gonna kill everyone.
You're gonna have to do better than that, boy. Start running, boy!
Mistakes were made, but I think I know how to do it. You have him run into the garage door for you, I'm guessing.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Finish this, you and I. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No, 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 no!
Do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see some wonderful. Oh, fuck!
Now, I have heard that when you shoot at this dude, you're just wasting your ammo and you shouldn't do it. But there's no alternative. So, I'm obviously not regretting using my ammo. I don't need to.
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
Oh, this is the girl that's...
You just might be able to pull this off.
That's supposed to
what?
Be like...
Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
I think. I read something that, we talked about it in the blog, but there was this voice on the phone that was really good. Living room. Okay. Sky Hunter. How do we attack it? I don't know. No, I don't. Get out of the house, get the shotgun. I'm not gonna trash it. do you do it? Piece of the puzzle. Oh, he's dead. You can take him. And keep going. Beautiful. Now, how do I equip my gun? Inventory. Q him. Okay, I'll Q on him. There we go. I'll E on him. I'll Q on him.
Heck of a thing, and it sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift, and this gift is with me always. As you can see, the family is only part of the gift. Which, in a word, means...
Shotgun, he can't get in the room. That's awesome. I'm gonna make sense. There we go. There we go, I have slots for you. I'm just sitting here, you can't get me. Okay. Can I give him a finger? Nah. Has to be the replica, doesn't it? Or the real one. That shadow.
It won't be long before I find you and kill you!
Give me the power to please equip this gun. Just please let me equip it. Yes, okay. Yes, yes, there we go. Okay, awesome. That was it? After all that.
Howdy.
You know I'm gonna find you, right?
I do.
Big man got himself a gun. You know how to use that?
Ah! He's right behind me. Good thing I have a shotgun.
This gift is all I need. There's my little boy. Are you having fun yet?
Good thing I have some. Mia. Oh shit, she left me this.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! Hey. You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
I can't let her catch me again.
I am sick and tired.
I need to hide. I need to hide.
Get back to your room right now!
Failed. That which had already happened.
I am sick.
I need to hide.
You've been a bad girl!
I am sick and tired. Sick and tired of your bullshit.
I need to hide.
Get back to your room right now!
Alright, hold on, guys. One second. Just give me 1 second. I gotta deal with something on my phone real quick. Nope, not that. That's not the one. Some people have easily figured this out already. I just did that. I didn't look it up, I swear. But I just did that. I knew it. I knew how to do it.
I am sick and tired over being sick and tired of your bullshit.
I need to hide.
Why are you putting me through this? What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you? I don't understand you at all. This is a gift. Seen more than you can imagine. just don't understand? Or is it that you just don't care? I know you didn't know we are plotting. I know you were scheming. I think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan. I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left. We open our home. We open our hearts. And what do you do?
Up a game of hide and seek. Can make it the spider. Okay. Wiggle it all the way back around. Wiggle it all the way back around. Is this like a puzzle? Am I supposed to solve this or?
Awesome. Frick at it. Frick at it.
I can't look down, guys. It's making me look up. Oh, fuck.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift! We love you! Why can't you see that?
you don't fucking try to escape, you'll share the blame! There's no way out of there, Missy! Ah! Where do you think you're going?
Ethan! Ethan! Ethan, please help me! Ethan, help me!
Who's scared? Because I'm not.
What did they do to you, Mia?
Hey, what do you think is not good? Gunpowder to make my own bullets, boy. Figured it out.
Builds this shit.
Where do you think you're going? Thank you. curb. Put that back. No, I don't want to hold that. Close it. I don't have a lot to. Vacation has been like 1006 season 12. Unfortunately, the wife is no good, so we'll just have to get rid of her. Two college girls, they're all rotten. Lucas is a damn idiot. Homeless man, turned in 3 days, he's the 13th. Alright guys, I'm gonna stop the third part here. Yeah, let me know what you guys think again. And Kyle, if you're watching, baby, thank you for getting this far. And if anyone's got this far, thank you. It's best to look at the chance to escape. To escape, you have to find your own shape like that. Dissection room underground. Save it just because you know, you never know. All right, guys. Yeah, thank you, and hopefully that all worked. Until next time, fellas, we will see you.